Now I would like to introduce Norbert Hauser, Vice President Marketing from Kontron.
Hello.
And he will tell us a little bit about the new products Kontron is launching here at the show. Please go ahead.
Thank you very much. Yeah, at the Embedded Show, there are two new processor architectures that we can see on most of the booths. It's a Core i7 processor from Intel. And on Core i7, we had launched already an AMC module and a VPX6U board on January, simultaneously with Intel. And a new product at Embedded World is a Com Express basic form factor, the regular Com Express form factor with Core i7. Also, the Intel Atom right now is single core, or has been single core only. And now Intel introduced on Monday the next generation, second generation of Atom, which is dual core. Mm-hmm. And we have launched at 5 o'clock our product, which is also dual core based on this second generation of Intel Atom. So now we have a multi-core scalable architecture from Intel Atom, dual core, up to Core i7, and also Core Quad we have also in our portfolio. That's one direction. The second one is, in order to utilize the multi-core officially, we need virtualization hypervisor technology. Mm-hmm. There we work very closely with Wind River as a premier partner, and we are showing live demos at our booth, so please visit us at the booth with single core and dual core applications, so on one on Atom and the second one on a Core to Duo. Another trend that we see on the market is a higher bandwidth, so we need 10 gigabit Ethernet in the future. Mm-hmm. And in order to upgrade existing Compa PCIe VMe system who have only 1 gigabit at the backplane architecture, mm-hmm. and they want to upgrade to higher bandwidth, they can use either existing blades or new blades, put in an XMC slot with 10 gigabit Ethernet to the front. And now the new product is a 6-channel 10 gigabit Ethernet switch board with Compa PCIe, so we can upgrade any Compa PCIe system on the front up to 6 plates with one switch to work on 10 gigabit Ethernet. But it also works with VME systems if it's a Vita 31, which allows combination of VME and Compa PCI. So it also helps VME customers to upgrade to 10 gigabit Ethernet. Yeah, and last not least, important with the new multi-core processors, second one with the virtualization, somebody needs to help the customers to get this all deployed, to get it approved, to get it validated, and that's why we have founded a global software design center, offering global services to our customers to validate the middleware, their application, to get it run earlier, and to provide custom services to implement the software. Mm-hmm. Time to market is the most critical issues still, and the outsourcing trend started in the hardware and it's continued now on the software side, so we want to be ready to help our customers to deploy virtualization.
Does it mean quickly. You offer certified software products?
Or is it's it more validated software. Certified is more if it's railway certified products or so, it's validated.
Okay.
So we make portation and validation for our customers.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.